Están listas las trocoras para irnos a dar la vuelta. Preparadas las hieleras con tequila y con cerveza. Así es como la pasamos en Ochistlán, Zacatecoitlán. La parranda en Ochistlán, así es como la vivimos. Música no ha de faltar, la pueblo castrán en vivo. Y con extremo norteño.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today is Sunday, estamos a domingo. I'm gonna be doing a headboard in this area. So, this is my room here. I don't know if you guys keep up with my vlogs, you guys remember that my bed was actually over here. This window was not there. And there was a window over here. So, my parents are actually doing some construction work. They built more on the other side of this, so they had to close this window, so they ended up putting the window here. And I like it. Now it has a little space here for my bed and dressers. It's a mess right now, because I'm still under construction. As you guys can see, this is all the kitchen stuff here. Oh, this is all the kitchen stuff, because there's construction on that side too. So, today, actually, we're gonna be working on doing the headboard here. So I'm just gonna do a quick time lapse. I'm not gonna bore you guys, but I got my tools here. I do have the headboard that I had in Perry's when I lived over there. I had a huge room and I was able to put a huge headboard on it. So I made it myself. I don't have the footage when I was making it because I don't think I was vlogging back then, but it's all handmade by myself. This bed too, right here. This bed here, I made this. So it's all white leather. And the headboard, same thing, it's all white leather. And then we have some oak wood all the way across. So I brought it from the US last year when we came in the truck, but I never got a chance to install it. So we're actually gonna install it today. Hopefully it goes good, but we'll see. So I'm gonna set you guys up in a time lapse. Just like that, ya está terminada. Shout out to my brother for helping me out. But a la gente que está interesada, esta la hice de oak con un stain oscuro. Y lo todo esto es de white leather. So, sí la tuve que cortar poquito porque en mi casa en Perry's tenía los cielos más altos. Y aquí está más chaparros. Todos son como 8 pies, pero no iba a caber entero. But there it is. Now matches the bedding there. Bam. Voy a comprar unos espejitos para ponerle allí. Me falta el chandelier para aquí. Pero ahí va, poco a poco. So, a limpiar todo este lugar. Ahora vamos a tener la banda otra vez pero esta vez la vamos a tener en las huertas. Entonces, tenemos que salir. Ahorita son las 2:30. My Wi-Fi is completely down. It's been down for a good hour. No Wi-Fi whatsoever. But it is 12:30 right now. We're gonna leave like at 1:30. My uncle's having mariachi too, so we're gonna have mariachi and banda today at my grandpa's house in Las Huertas. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Like I said, I'm just gonna clean up this area here, take a shower, shower my kids, get them ready, and head out there already. So, saludo para toda la gente de Las Huertas, que está el rancho ahorita solo, pero don't matter. We still make a little bit of noise out there, so. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up, and I'll see you guys when we're on our way.
Alegre por tradición, soy nacido en Ochislán. Alegre vengo a cantarle a todita mi región, al compadre de la banda que alegra la feria con su alegre son. Alegre vengo a cantarle a todita mi región.
Decirle lo que siente el pescado. we're about to have the mariachi and the banda together right here. So I can play together right here. Los Pérez o banda Ate.
Ahí le va. Ya está. Suene la banda y el internacional mariachi Los Pérez. El alegre, sí señor, vámonos.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Google for the information. I'm a superstar, so I gotta shine. Top dollar be the bottom line. Bottom feeding niggas out of line. Turn your heart rate to a dotted line. Yeah, my zodiac probably dollar sign. Got the energy to win in my name.